How's it going, everybody, and welcome back to Lead Therapy, and thank you so very much for taking time for tuning in to my video. Before I start the video, I want to do a shameless plug for my new channel called Boomer Tactical. I'll put a link in the description below so you can check out the channel and subscribe. The Boomer Tactical channel will be dedicated to firearm and firearm accessory videos. Right now there's just one video, and that's a short teaser trailer, but I will be uploading the first full-length video this weekend. And I will continue to make 2A news videos on this channel. So let's get on with today's video. Earlier this week in Louisiana, Senate Bill 118, Constitutional Carry, was defeated due to several senators reversing their initial vote of support of the bill. Two of the senators that flip-flopped were Senators Patrick Connick and Louis Bernard. These two actually had the nerve to speak on the Senate floor to try to explain the reason for betraying the Second Amendment. They admitted they did not do their research when they voted the first time in support of your right to carry. Apparently, this research entailed meeting with rogue anti-gun sheriffs in their districts and succumbing to their pressure. The other two who don't support expanding your self-defense options were Republican Senator Franklin Foyle and Democrat Senator Gary Smith. Our freedom is dependent on preserving our Constitution, and we now know these four senators can't be trusted. We cannot and will not let others pick and choose which parts of the Bill of Rights they would like to follow, and we will continue to fight next legislative session to ensure we keep that freedom. Before I close out the video, I want to thank everybody for their support with this channel. And hopefully I can get the same support on my new channel, Boomer Tactical. And like I said earlier in the video, I will leave a link to that channel in the description down below. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below about these senators flip-flopping their vote. And if you enjoyed the video, or if I gave you some information you didn't know, please like, share, and subscribe, and hit those post notifications. And I will see you in the next video.